Hey guys, welcome to a new video of Fang's Creations. Now in this video I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make this awesome Among Us crewmate and the imposter. So yeah, so this is a very awesome creation guys. As you can see, the crewmate, when he gets killed, you can see the bone, whereas the imposter, he has teeth and he's going to like kill using those sharp teeth. So yeah, let me just zoom in. Now, as you can see, if you just remove the head, I have made it in such a way that if you remove the head of the crewmate, the body just falls down. And when you join both of these pieces together, it'll look as if they are one. And same goes with the imposter. Okay, so... Okay, these are materials you'll need. The first thing is polymer clay. Black polymer clay is for making the body and most of the things. And the white polymer clay on the left is for the teeth and also the bone, you see, you know, to make it white so I don't have to paint later. Super glue and white glue are for reinforcing. Acrylic paints are for painting, obviously. You can choose other colors if you want to make other crewmates. The paper tape you see is for making that kind of like a hinge slash opening closing thing for the imposter. So I'm going to be teaching the imposter in this tutorial. So, and I'm going to be explaining how to make the crewmate. The brushes and the attachment pieces are for the Dremel tool. You can attach it to the Dremel tool and you can use it. Now in this tutorial we need the speed of 4, the Dremel tool. So yeah, let's go to the workshop. Let's make this. Okay guys, before we start, make sure you subscribe to my channel and then turn on post notifications and select all so that you don't miss any of my latest upcoming videos. Okay, so let's get started. Let's go ahead and mix this polymer clay. Now, as you can see, I've just made this cylindrical shape, and now I'm gonna make this, sand it and make a basic shape out of it. Now, this is actually, you have to like glue the whole thing and make it look just like in the picture, as you can see. And next, you need to make small holes for the teeth, you know, for the teeth to open and close. Just like this, as you can see. Now, this video is past test that you don't get to. So yeah, and the final piece is going to look like this, guys. You can pause in between and you can go and check how you make this. So the paper tape, as I told you, it's for making the hinge. So as you can see, it opens and closes, and I hope you can really be able to see the teeth. Now I made the teeth using black polymer clay, but I recommend to choose white because I really struggled with this, and even the final piece, if you observe carefully, you're going to see some brown spots. So because of the other brown paint inside, so I suggest that you use white polymer clay because it's better and it's more natural. So yeah, now I'm gonna paint this. The insides go with a dark brown color. The red paint mixed with some talcum powder is for the body, obviously. And then after the whole painting, it's gonna look like this, like that. And now for the plate, you know, the glass plate on the top display panel. So yeah, so it's a mix of dark blue and white. You have to mix them. You have to use most of white and a little bit of blue, just a drop of blue in a whole lot of white. And you have to mix it with some white glue to give a gloss. And you have to paint, you have to mix some water and you have to paint it smoothly on the glass panel. Make this awesome. Okay guys, the final piece is going to look like that. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video guys. Let me just, this is just for fun. Let's, see what's in action. So the imposter just comes, he opens his mouth. Oh damn, he kills the crewmate. And the crewmate's body is there. He closes his mouth. And well, he walks away. Just like in the game. So yeah, so it's little play right there. So it's pretty fun to make this guys. I made this because nowadays, and the crewmate is obviously just putting the bone inside, so it's nothing special. You can also make that. So yeah, I'll see you in the next one guys. Okay, before you go, make sure you like this video and then comment down below guys, because if you comment, I'll know if you guys have any suggestions or how I can improve the video. And yeah, that's it for this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.